It isn't a leisurely day at the country club. And it isn't shooting soda cans in your neighbor's backyard either.
We tried to make it a destination and not just a place where people come to shoot.
This is where the range meets the Ritz.
You have country clubs for golf, you got Guntry clubs for gun fanatics.
Guntry club. Yep, that's half gun range, half country club. These full-service firearms ranges have been popping up all over Texas, like the five-star, $12 million Frisco Gun Club north of Dallas, complete with a cigar lounge, craft beer, even a concierge. And the Brazos Shooting and Social Club, a multi-million dollar facility planned for Siena Plantation later this year.
The old days of coming to a gun range or a gun store and not really being treated too well are long gone, so everyone is trying to get in the 21st century to really take care of their customers.
Tom Bolsch owns the Saddle River Range near the Woodlands. He wanted to offer a high-class experience where everyone felt welcome.
They're very family-friendly, so especially I can bring my little one, and he's able to get in there and shoot and have fun.
Every time we walk in, we get welcomed like we're family.
And at luxury ranges like this, they really think of everything. Bulletproof glass, even cameras on the range so you could see exactly where you're shooting.
It's not all gunpowder and shotgun shells.
Even coming here for archery, I'm interested in all the other stuff going on because it just looks really cool and well kept.
Saddle River Range has a retail shop, an indoor cafe, archery, even a training simulator with real-life shooting scenarios. They also offer memberships for guests to experience an exclusive lounge and private range. For Tom Bolsch, the Guntry Club is all about attracting a larger audience to gun sports.
We're going to do anything we can to make their experience first class. And that, whether they come here to shoot, come here to eat, come here to buy a gun or a bow, come here to use our training simulator or take one of our classes, we're going to make them feel part of our family.
The Saddle River Range offers memberships starting at around $400 a year. Simply walk in and shoot. Range fees start around $20 an hour. You can learn more about membership rates on our website, clicktohouston.com. Look for this story on the front page. Sarah Donchi, KPRC, Channel 2 News.